thanks for coming back and checking out another one of my videos. I just thought I'd share with you a few locks that I've had over the past few days. Some of them were sent to me, well, one of them I think has been sent to me by a member of the community, John. And the other one I actually bought from a Facebook selling site. But if you go on to Spock and search for Cabba, you should be able to find the same lady that I bought one of these off. Well, this one. And I've also been to the car boot this morning. There weren't much there, but I've picked up a couple of these. I picked up a little Yale rim cylinder. And I've picked up this one. Both of these have got no keys, and this one is called All Good. Not sure if you can see that, All Good. So I might actually make this one into a little challenge lock. And this one, it's a leg. It's really stiff. Oh shit, that weren't meant to happen. Oh dear. Well, I was going to say, it's really stiff anyway, so we're going to get this cleaned up and re-pinned, but that is filthy. So, yeah, I didn't see that. That clip must have just come off the back. That's not a problem, though. But, yeah, really, really mucky inside there. And, yeah, so let's have a look. So, this is one off of John. Lockpicker 69. Note in there, but I know what's in here already. Another one to give me massive headaches. It's a Chubb cylinder with a Medico core. So yeah, biaxial pins. It's the M3, I think that is. And yeah, going to be a really, really tricky one to open. There's no key with this, and it's a wide open keyway, but that's not the problem. It's the problem is rotating the pins and lifting them to get them in the right position. And yeah, that is lovely. Thank you so much, John. I really, really do appreciate that, mate. And these ones were delivered. And it was John Eggington, another John, that put me onto these. And what we've got here, two cap, oh fuck me, I'm fingers and thumbs today. We've got the Cabba Gemini, smooth as mustard. So let's see how we got them. I've got a few of these types of locks, not Cabba, but I've got the Cabba Quattro S that I'm practicing on at the moment. And I've got a Sergeant Kiso, and that's all got pins on the sides and the top and whatnot. I don't think these ones have got any on the bottom, but I haven't picked one of these before, so I couldn't say for sure. And I'm not sure they're keyed alike. Yeah. So I've got just the person that I'm sending one of these off to. So they should be expecting that in the post later on in the week. I won't say who it is, I'll let them be a nice surprise. So yeah, really, that's just what I've had over the past couple of days, and I thought I'd share that with you. To be honest with you, my picking has gone to pot. I've really lost my mojo on that score at the moment, so yeah, that's why there's only been a few videos recently, not that many. But just got to keep plugging away, don't give up, and just keep going, keep practicing, and hopefully it'll all become right again in the end. But thanks for watching, and happy Stock Lock Sunday, everybody.